the work itself, what you are saying, like, okay, if you don't have somebody to guide you in life, you end up being a thug, like what I was.
Yeah.
And then if you have proper guiding, then you are, you know, like musical instruments, whenever there's music, people, they dance, they drink, whatever, they are happy.
Yeah.
You know, but whenever there's guns, there are graves, they are, yeah, you know, crosses, all this and that, red tape.
Yeah,
you know,
police,
they are chasing you, this and that.
Yeah.
So I realized that, okay, it was a proper thing to do, which the same idea that how I did in the piece, it appears when I was staying in Gimpo. Because that time we find out Gucci, people, they go and drink and leave their kids alone. I would like sometimes bring them in my small tiny room, you know, to just encourage them to say, no, your parents are coming with you, just went, you know. Try to just sort out this small issue that I'm facing that moment,
yeah,
while doing my artwork. So
yeah,
for me it was the same lesson that I'm like, okay, there will be a parent, your parents next to you, but they are not there for you.
Yeah.
You know, they are doing what they're doing, they're drinking.